Santa Fe and the DA's office are partnering with gun violence prevention advocates to get rid of unwanted firearms. A gun buyback event like this one is set for May 11th from 9 to noon at the Santa Fe Municipal Courthouse. You can get a $250 gift card for assault-style weapons, $200 for semi-automatics, and $100 for long guns, revolvers, and pistols. Guns must be in working order and not loaded.